which is, I'm very honored to be given by the Badger Society of Victoria. And once again, not only a wonderful generosity by the president, he actually has turned up after all those years and he's actually won it. Well done. Right. From Bannockburn, the other side of Geelong. Warren Bigall. Well done, Warren. Thank you very much. The gold ribbon for Cut Flowers, Robert Fleck. The lady with all the plant sales in the front. Well done, Robert. There's one, the gold ribbon for the roses, and the emerald ribbon. Two ribbons in one. Well done. Joy Arthur. For the best exhibit, Eleni Robolis. Well done, Eleni. The Formal Art, which is that wonderful dainty work that you see there, that they make magical things with little flowers and vases. And, it's a name group I haven't seen before, and well done to Jeff Mock. Congratulations. Well done. Well done. Emerald Ribbon, I can't even pronounce her name. Yes, our beloved administrative secretary, we can't say secretary anymore, Rosemary Sepulveda. Well done. Fruit, nuts, veggies and herbs. Victoria, well done. The cookery section, those lovely cakes and jams and everything else. Joe Tribble, well done, Joe. You're not getting a kiss from me. Lucas Lewersley, where's Lucas? If they send money there, make sure that Lucas gets it. Yeah. Yeah, have all the ice cream. Thank you. And what is the entry? You won? Oh, the quilt. Okay. Well done. Photography again. Joy Arthur. Well done, Julie. Well done. This is the biggest prize, the best of the best. Of all the entries that you see here, the judges, in combination, not one judge, all the judges, have awarded the basket that Victoria has made here as the best exhibit in the show. Victoria, well done. Because time constraints, and you know what people talking, there are the cards on.